It was quite a surprise. People with weapons coming in, saying, like, you guys go, you guys go. And we said, like, we're not leaving. They would hit the women and children. If we had a gun in those instances, we were, like, you know, like, an armed peacekeeper, we probably would have been killed.
People have lost brothers, sisters, dreams, families. Some of them lost someone, don't know where he is.
At the beginning of the 20th century, the majority of fatalities in conflict were soldiers. They were armed actors. And well, we fast forward 100 years, and the majority of fatalities are actually civilians. And so the way we approach peacekeeping and civilian protection has to shift.
وتحتاج إلى صبر كبير والأصعب منها هو تصحيح الأفكار والسلوكيات والتصرفات الناس طبعاً.
I met with three young men from the north of Iraq who had been displaced by the recent fighting with Daesh, with ISIS. They asked me, can you help us to work with our community to look at what we can do for reconciliation and peace building instead of going back and taking revenge?
We need people to get involved in this work.
Mais nous, si on se met au milieu de vous comme ça, c'est parce que vous perdurez.
La médiation, c'est un moyen parmi tant d'autres. Parce qu'ici même, on a trouvé des conflits qui datent de longtemps. Les parties, 10 ans après, les parties décident de retourner sur la table de négociation.
Sa gueule! Mais au bout du troisième rencontre, ils prennent un thé ensemble, ils commencent à discuter. Mais il y a un rapport qui est établi. Et là, on voit que tout est possible.
Now I got a new dream after I lost all my old dreams, and I'll work on it.